Was the Patriot Viper Elite 2 worth the 4-year wait from its predecessor? With our benchmarking tests complete, we can see the Viper Elite 2 was more than capable of keeping up with other memory kits from reputable manufacturers. While some of the memory-centric synthetic tests produced underwhelming results, the Viper Elite 2 displayed potential with real-life performance. When it comes to overclocking, I was able to take the Patriot Viper Elite 2 from DDR4-4000 to DDR4-4066 Prime95 Stable with some relaxation on the timings and a slight increase with the SoC voltage. There may not be a ton of overclocking potential here with only a 1.65% increase in speed, but DDR4-4000 is already quite fast on its own. The Viper Elite 2 modules have a nicely designed set of medium profile heat spreaders with SK Hynix chips underneath. While there is no fancy RGB to go with this memory kit, it still serves its purpose by delivering on mostly capable performance. In addition to the already impressive speed, you are also backed up by a limited lifetime warranty for this kit. For a retail price of about $150 at press time, the Patriot Viper Elite 2 DDR4 8GB kit is reasonably priced for its high operating frequency and good looks. For the full review, please click on the link in the description.